What up, peeps? It's your jacked up Waffle House dude. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a protein omelet. Straight up egg whites, okay? Okay, so first things first, pull out your bowl. Got my eggs. I'm putting four in this one. I already got some hot oil down. So, boom. Let me show y'all how to get this cracking real quick. All you got to do is, one by one, I'm gonna put the egg in the bowl, and then I'm just gonna remove the yolk. Yeah, cause that's just straight up fat. We don't need none of that fat in there. We just want the protein. So one by one, we're going to take it out. That way we don't make too much of a mess. How y'all doing today, man? So crack it open like that. Just take the egg yolk out. Boom. Simple. I mean, we do this like clockwork. So we're going with four egg whites. Oh, my oil is heating so hot. Take that over there. See, and I hate trying to remove these because these things get so fucking slippery. It don't make no sense. So if it gets a little bit of egg white, it's okay, it's not a big deal. That's too hot. Boom. Right. Then you get you one of these. See, the good thing about Waffle House, they got the omelet makers already set up for you. Gonna mix itself up. Take about 2 minutes, 2 to 3 minutes. So boom, right? We're gonna throw a scoop of ham in there. Half a scoop of onion. Half a scoop of jalapenos. And a whole scoop of mushrooms, right on, yep. Got some oil down there. This is what we got going on right now. Let it marinate some. My stand today, so bear with me, guys. I don't got my tripod. Okay. Oh, that's the egg whites, nice and mixed up for you. About 2 minutes. Let this marinate right here, the ham, peppers, omelette. Now let's get it popping with this right here. So the oil is nice and hot, as you can see. I'm gonna pour a little bit back up in there. Boom. I some of this out. Flip after about 45 seconds. Oh, see how that worked? Caught it. Put that back up on there. This little bit right here, we can just kind of try to salvage that. And that's how you do it, guys. Probably get one more flip out of that. Ooh, I see how it nice with it, right? Then you just grab you up one piece of cheese. Flip that thing over. There you go. Egg white omelet.